What's up, viewers, users, and abusers? I don't have a lesson planned for today, but I do have one planned for tomorrow, so I will see you guys in video with the lesson tomorrow.
Loser.
My internet's down, so I don't have any games or stuff to play right now. I'm sorry, but I do have something planned. I have something called 5 Things You Might Not Have Known About Me. Okay? So, I guess we could just get started. For number 5, I decided to put that I am 1/16th black, because it's kind of interesting, and I'm white as hell. People say, nah, you're not black, but I actually am. My grandma is 1/4, and my great-great-grandma is black. So, there you go, I'm 1/16th black, which makes me better at basketball. But yeah, there you go, that's number 5. Number 4. For number 4, I put, I stabbed myself in the leg with a sword.
Dumbass.
My friends won't let me live this down, and it's kind of funny when you think about it. But I was playing real-life Fruit Ninja, okay? And I lost control of the sword, and it hit me in the leg right here. I don't know if you can see the scar or not, but it's right here. And it goes out the other side just a little bit. But yeah. Stupidest thing I've ever done?
No.
Probably. And most painful. Number 3. For number 3, I put that I have... The stupidest thing, actually.
Your face? Oh, wait.
I haven't broken any bones doing anything stupid, but I have cut myself, as you can tell. I like to do parkour and stuff, and I don't break my bones doing that. So that's probably number... I said number 3, right? But... No, the actual number 3 is the fact that I broke my arm on Heelys. Yes, Heelys. I was riding along on my heels, and I hit a rock, and I fell backward. And the messed up part is that my friend could have caught me, but he moved out of the way. Let's just say we're no longer friends. But anyway, yeah, I broke my arm on Heelys. So that's number 3. Number 2. For number 2, I have to absolutely put that I love skating.
No, you don't.
I love skating because, well, it's fun. It's an outlet for me to get anger out. So, like, whenever I'm mad, I go and try and do some flips, kick flips or something. And if I fail, I get mad at the board and take all my anger out. So, yeah, not a really good outlet. I also do BMX, guitar, singing, a little bit of dancing, not that good, though. And drawing. So, that.
Dude. Yeah, get
so
a life.
Number 1. For number 1, I'd have to say that I make weapons. As you guys saw with the Spetsnaz, that was kind of like one of my best weapons. It's actually right next to the camera, right here. And it was one of my best weapons, but it's still in the beginning stages of development. And I also have the hidden blades for my wrists. There's a, it goes like this. I don't have the attachment piece that actually attaches to my wrist at the moment because that's being fixed.
Liar.
And so, yeah, I don't have that. So those are my top, not my top 5 things, but just 5 things that you guys might not have known about me. So, yeah, I don't have any more to say today other than portable. Victory. Do it. If you play guitar, I would recommend a portable amp so that you can get extra practice in. If not, oh, like, subscribe, become the buddy, because God knows I could use a few of those. I will see you guys all tomorrow with the lesson, and I hope you guys have a good.
God, shut up already.
Good. Great. Week, alright? So, sign off. See ya. What?